Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to National City Christian Church for our weekly music midday concert. My name is Mike McMahon, and I'm the artistic director of this series. It's great to be welcoming you here today on this rainy, cool day for some beautiful music in this beautiful, magnificent space. I noted earlier that many of you perhaps are here for the first time. Would you just raise your hand if you're here in National City for the very first time? That's great. So we're really happy to have you. You'll hear this wonderful instrument up front, a very large organ. But notice there's another very large organ in the back. And they are actually two separate organs, but they play together. So you can play both organs from this console here in front. And if you'd like to know more about organs, check out the console here in front afterwards, or go to the back of the sanctuary and check out our displays that have pictures and information about organs and organ building. If you are here for the first time, also, I'd like to let you know that we have an email list to let people know about upcoming events in this series. If you'd like to be added to our list, you can just write down your name and your email address on any piece of paper and hand it to me, here in the front, or to David in the back. If you really want to use a form, we actually do have forms in the back of the sanctuary that you can use for that purpose. But we'd love to have your email address and keep you informed. After the recital also, Michael's brought some CDs of his organ playing that are here. There are three of them here in the front. And he was reluctant to set a price, so I'm going to suggest somewhere between $15 and $20 would be appropriate, and we are not unable to make change, unfortunately. We're not equipped to do that, but you're welcome to purchase a CD after the concert. Finally, this series is self-supporting, meaning we rely on you and your generosity to help us continue to offer these incredibly wonderful musical programs each week. So if you're able to help support us, you can do so by cash or check, or baskets here at the front of the sanctuary and at the rear of the sanctuary, or you can go online and make an online donation at nationalcitycc.org. Well, today we are just delighted to welcome Dr. Michał Szostak, who has come here from Warsaw, Poland, to play for us. I know you're going to enjoy this. He is a wonderful musician, and so now please help me welcome Michał Szostak.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I can say good afternoon, friends, because majority of you are my friends, face to face or Facebook. If there are still people who are not familiarized with us, let's make connection. So we will be in touch. So I have great pleasure to be here. I am on the organ recital tour between New York, Atlantic City, Washington. Today I go to Toronto, to Canada, to play at Toronto at 12, then to Minneapolis, and then I go home. But before I will go home, I have the great pleasure to be here, and I practice today, yesterday, so this organ has good potential, so I will try to bring some life to this joyful instrument. So you will hear the following program. At the beginning, two Bach's compositions. One of the themes, the Fantasia in G major, three pieces in one piece, from small delicate sounds to big piano, big baroque piano. Then organ choral, Unkonter Heiden Highland, with figurative cantus firmus. Then improvisation, two parts, concerto in Italian style, fast part, slow part, and the fast part. Then a very famous Allegro con brio from the Fifth Symphony of Beethoven, very powerful, also a joyful piece. And then two improvisations, Adagio cantabile and Symphonic Toccata. Because we are in the national shrine, because you know what is happening in Ukraine, so I decided to do this full improvisation based on three national anthems. So the adagio cantabile will be based on Polish anthem. Polish anthem is mazurka, it's very joyful music, but I will do it calmly. But then you will hear symphony for kappa based on Ukrainian anthem and American anthem. So I will try to combine those spirits to, let's say, keep in our hearts our Ukrainian friends, and I hope this is what I can do in this battle. So thank you for coming. I wish you all the best and enjoy the music.